I just downed a guy with the concussive under barrel on the M4.